Joe, don't leave.
Four sets for sale.
15 aims and a man fight. Come on, Ed.
£25 is yours.
I'll give you 15 for him.
18. See you.
Hurry! There were too many people. There was too much noise. The smell was awful.
Come on, come on.
Where were the trees?
Excuse me, lad.
He's frightened. Step. Give me a brush, Dolly. Don't worry. Harry, put some straw.
Right. Come on.
Just do it quietly. Give him a chance. Up. Here you go.
Thank you.
Like baby fur here.
Hey?
He's so soft.
Yeah, he is. Come on.
Go and get yourself a brush then. There. We'll call you Black because you are, and Jack after the old one, and altogether Black Jet because the odds are stacked against us both. What you got there?
Black Jack wants to be pretty.
Good idea.
All at once I had hope. It's good people that make good places. Still, I wondered what tomorrow would bring.
Great one!
Ah, he's too black!
It's all right, hey, hey, hey. Don't worry. No worry, old Black, old Jack, old boy.
Hey. Jerry's hands, the quiet of them, gave me confidence. We spent our days at one stand or another, collecting passengers. It was a hard life. The street...
Morning, Dad.
There you go, Jerry.
The 10 o'clock train.
We'll take you there, sir, but at the regular pace. At the regular pace.
Against his conscience to work his horse into a sweat.
Easy, 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 little GG. Bonkers, all of them.
Dinah Brown's mother, Jerry. Oh, she's in a bad way.
Oh? Poor Dinah.
She can't even go to her. The place is in the country, well, there aren't any trains on Sunday.
The horse is tired, Polly. I'm tired. It's our one day of...
To be treated, yes. You're giving me my Sunday sermon early today, aren't you? If I could get a lighter car, it'd make a wonderful difference to the horse.
Yes. Yeah. You're a clever woman, Polly. All right. Fix me some bread and cheese and I'll get ready.
Feel free to tie your horse over with the cows. The meadow belongs to us, not to the estate.
I'd rather set him loose. It'd be a real treat for him to have a bit of a turnout. You know?
Oh, kind to me, kind to the horse.
Go on, run inside and see your mother.
Oh, you're a tough one, Jerry. How can a person ever repay you?
Done in sight.
Where's that biscuit?
Why shouldn't Jerry be happy too?
Hey! Black! Give it me! Give it here!
Hey!
Right. Thanks.
The visit to the country refreshed me, but I found
be patient. It's ladies and gents who pay our rent.
Beg your pardon, sir. I was engaged to come round at 9 o'clock. As it's now after midnight, I thought perhaps the gentleman wouldn't want the cab.
Well, yes, you'll be wanted soon enough. The party's nearly over.
We waited for our passengers. And people aren't thoughtless just to horses. They're also cruel to each other.
Bless your heart, old man.
Good night. I'm freezing.
Just in a moment, sir. Oh, God.